Muhammad Huzaifa. Today I'm going to tell you personal pronouns in Arabic. Like, Ana. Ana means I. Second one, Anta. Anta means you and it is used for male. Third one, Anti. Anti means you and it is used for female. Fourth one, Hua. Hua means he. Fifth one, Hiya. Hiya means she. Let me explain you these pronouns in details. Ana. Ana means I. Ana ismi Huzaifa. My name is Huzaifa. Next pronoun, Anta and Anti. Anta. Anta means you and it is used for men. Like, Anta Akhi, which means you are my brother. Anti. Anti means you and it is used for female. Like, Anti Ummi, which means you are my mother. These are some more examples of Anta and Anti. Next one, Hua. Hua Talib, which means he is a student. Hiya. Hiya Sara, which means she is Sara. Here are more examples, like Hua Abi, which means he is my father.